We are going back for a revisit at a very old abandoned house. I already did that one 3 times. He already did that 3 times, like 4 times maybe. And we are now just past the house already. So Liano is the driver.
Yeah, but
right
I turned on the
roundabout.
Yes.
The roundabout, yeah. I'm actually curious how the state is right now. It's been a very long time and I heard it's complete trash right now.
It's a revisit, man.
Revisit are always nice sometimes. So definitely fans, don't forget to leave a like. Shout out to Liano for the graphics for driving.
Yes, mate.
And I'm actually ready. I'm gonna show it to you right now. We're almost there. But it's too cold.
It drives better.
Yeah, better than the BMW hat. And I think it's here. It's, look at this one. You remember this one? The gate is just open, and this is actually the house we're now going to check this out. But look at this from outside. Looks a very creepy home, but inside it was amazing. Actually, I remember it's completely left in touch the first time I went here. Actually, now I hope it won't be that much trashed. So, Liano, let's do this. Ready?
I'm totally ready, bro.
Let's do it.
I take my lamps and we can go.
Yeah. So don't forget to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe if you're new and you're watching this right now. It's time for another revisit at night. Let's do this. Creepy dope shit is right now, man. Liano is gonna film maybe as well, but you're just gonna take a selfie.
I take selfie, bro.
Come on.
Selfie. Back selfie, yeah.
Another selfie, man. All the fam is watching this right now. We're taking a selfie in front of a very creepy home.
Great. Better if we do it like this.
You see?
With our headlights.
Yeah, man, explorers, be live, check this out, amazing, amazing home. I hopefully it isn't that trash like people saying. Let's find it out quick. Let's do this, man.
And the teacher, didn't he?
Yeah, there's actually a school. There's actually the school farms.
I had a better entrance of that.
So.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go through the window this time.
Yeah, better entrance than like here.
Smells like dead animals here right now. Strange.
Maybe there are dead animals.
Yeah, that could be. Everything is red. Ugh, the plants are red. Everything is red
better
because of rain.
Headlight on.
Yeah, let's look at this one.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
Trashed?
I don't know how it was if you come, but for me is it the same. I did it a few weeks ago. It was my first video here, by the way.
I think that wasn't that like this, man. So fams, check out my first exploration of the video. I'm gonna put it in the description and see the difference between now and then.
This place here was my first video from YouTube.
Yeah?
Yeah, and it was a great success.
There's actually still a lot of furniture left behind, which is amazing actually. But I remember it wasn't in this state of decay right now.
This was the kitchen.
Good days, man. Amazing, amazing, amazing fams. It's maybe a little bit trashed. Actually, it's a lot of decay here, but I really love the decay here right now, actually. Look at the lights.
That's new.
I put the knife here.
It's new.
Yeah. Strange. Look, man, what a mess. Water is literally coming down. Look at all the shoes. Old shoes. From some toast. I'm wondering how the living area will be now. Indeed, it's actually the first kitchen. And now we're gonna see the second kitchen, which is right here. And it's even worse. What is here?
Was that a toilet seat?
I don't know.
That's a toilet, man. Look, oh, what the hell? Big spider there.
Zoom. What the hell?
Look at the spider family, man. That's crazy. My camera that I'm using when I'm zooming in is very slow, but check this out.
a big ass spider man.
It seems like it's pretty damaged here, man.
My finger has gold, man.
Look at the roof. Wow. It's very dangerous, I think, now to walk on the first floor. But look at this. Yo, so bad shape right now, man.
This was not so if you come here.
Yeah. No. Everything was standing on. Yeah. Like it was, like people were still living here, man. It's crazy. The first time, there's actually one of our first videos as well, fans, and everything was left untouched. It's
some
actually like
have
a
no respect.
Like a trapped in time house, man. Literally. Look what it changed. What?
It's cleaned up here.
Cleaned up?
Yes. Very nice now.
What the hell? Indeed.
My first time I come here. That one was laying here. This one was not here. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, look, everything is laying there on each other, the mess. It's like they literally cleaned this place up right now. A lot of stuff is gone.
Look, the seats, I don't see that seats. That's the first one that I see in this.
I cannot remember those ones as well, actually. Strange. Look at the table here, man. It's literally like you understand. They cleaned this place up a little bit. Or maybe other explorers did that for taking better pictures. But yo, when I was here with Daniel Robs from England, this wasn't, it was kind of messed up to walk here actually. Very dirty, lot of trash. But look at this. Wow, still amazing because, there's still furniture left behind. Ho ho. Incredible. The really first time I went here, fans, I remember a lot of alcohol bottles were standing here. And also like a sort of fake toots. I think the fake toots were actually standing there. But I don't remember that anymore, so definitely check out part 1. Yeah, it's gonna be in the description, like I said, fams. It's all in the description, so definitely check it out. Let me know in the comments below of the difference you noticed in my first video and in the video you're watching right now. It's now currently 2020. Now the fourth time I'm being here. And still amazed me, actually. I really like the seats, in my opinion.
My battery is
dying as well. Gladly I have a second battery at me in backpack. Look, man, incredible house. Alright, everyone. The corridor. Ah, it's trashy here. A lot of trash.
Oh, it was.
It's pretty damaged here as well. I remember those stairs. Still creeps me out. Still a good location to actually explore.
For the first time?
Yeah. Oh, look at this, man. Oh, wow. I've never seen this hat before, man. Like the helmet there. I've never seen that before.
Oh, that's a new one. But if I was here, Jeff,
yeah.
The seat standing before the
closet.
Yeah, the closet. Before one.
That's strange. And I was standing here, but I've never seen that helmet. Ooh, or it was probably laying on the attic or something. I don't know.
I don't know what it is, but I touched it with my glove. Look, a helmet from
like a pilot or a race pilot or something. Like that, man. Yeah. What do you call it? Look at this door, man. They literally damaged it very bad. Look at all the glass. So sad. Vandalism. It will never stop. And I'm glad the piano is still left behind, actually.
And the flowers.
The fake flowers, indeed, yeah. It's amazing. Look at this table, man. Incredible place. Should I still work the piano? Let's find out.
You
want to try? Really hope. Oh, yeah, baby. After all those years, still working, actually. That's still impressed me, actually. Literally.
Let's do piano again.
Amazing. Beethoven number 2, man. Or, I don't know. Look at this seat. It's pretty damaged. Actually, a lot of decay. Look at this one now. Wow. I could sit here the first time when I was here, but now you can't anymore. Look at what I damaged. Because all the many years I've been here. They smashed the window here also.
That wasn't the case the first time. Like I said, pretty untouched.
But I like the huge cross.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's creepy. Still amazing, the fake floor I still have behind.
And the piano?
Yeah, the piano as well. That's actually the best.
The piano is in good condition.
It's the best part of this whole house. Look at the stove, some shoes. It's crazy.
The stove is damaged.
Yeah. Look at all some the cobwebs. I'm wondering what upstairs will be like.
I can remember your first video of this one.
Yeah.
And it was pretty nice.
Clean, right?
Yeah, clean.
Very clean, but now a lot of damage, bro. Literally.
Not normal.
Like the pictures from the owner was actually standing on this closet. I remember that. Now it's all gone. You see?
No respect. Didn't take
yep.
pictures of the owner.
Just showed you actually the main floor. It's now time to go to the first floor and see how it is there, and then the second floor, and then the attic. Let's see. Let's do this. Stairs still doing
pigeon shit on the stairs.
Yeah, still doing feels weak.
That's normally on an airless place.
Yeah, a lot of pigeon shit everywhere, man.
Yeah, the windows here are almost broken.
That's true. I remember this house had a lot of creep bathrooms, like a site in one of the bathrooms. Oh look, these are some televisions. They even smashed this one already, man.
Yes, if I was here, was it not damaged?
Yeah.
And that's a few weeks ago, so...
Indeed. Wow. Still very creepy.
Beautiful.
Look at this bathroom. Pretty trashed. I'm gonna show you this in detail. If you want to see the better version of this place, check it out in the description, fams. I'm gonna put all the video links there.
Yeah, it's weak.
Yeah, the floor feels very weak, so I'm gonna stay that long, otherwise I will
almost the bedroom is
filter damaged. The floor. I don't want that.
We are done.
Sad?
Yes, look. There was.
Oh my gosh.
How do you do this one, mate?
Why do people doing this? I really cannot understand this, actually. So sad, man, literally. They always vandalize the place, you know?
What is this?
You found?
I found...
That's creepy.
Oh. Nothing. Trash.
Only trash?
Yeah, it's all trash here.
Normally this was actually the best bathroom here, but it seems like everything is already smashed. Floor is good.
But I go first. If I fall, I fall.
Look at the bed. Non-damaged. That's cool. It's now very dangerous.
Jeffrey!
Yeah?
Look!
What?
What the hell?
What?
This was not... The first time was it not like this. Look!
What the hell, man? Yeah. That's creepy, bro! I'd never seen this here, actually.
Very weak.
So. There was supposed to be a bathroom here, bro, literally.
They moved it.
They moved the chairs, let's put it here to set it up like a school or something. Wow, but still, it looks amazing, actually. I really like this. But. Yeah, the stage, you know? This wasn't like this before, literally, man. Huh, that's amazing.
Look. Oh, the window is open.
Yeah,
look
at all the stuff here, bro. Wow.
I am not far enough to take them.
But this is amazing. It looks like a classroom right now. See?
Look at this, Jeffrey.
Especially with the jacket there. Yes,
I'm so scared. Look, his face
is creepy.
very creepy family tree.
Can you hold it for me, the light?
Yeah, do it, man.
See? It's literally like a classroom, man. I really wasn't expecting this, man. Look.
I freaked out now.
Where the hell did they even phone this? There. I don't know, man.
Maybe it's on the attic.
Oh, yeah.
On the attic, it's a lot of that stuff.
Alright, another creepy bedroom that Leander is now standing at. Ah, yes. This was the bedroom with the creepy baby carriage. It's already vanished. The side was standing against the wall, I remember that. Look, he found some woman's shoe. Look what a decay, man.
It's incredible. Just like some person sleeping here.
I won't sleep here, man, literally. Yeah. How can you sleep
here? You have a head on your head. You sleep everywhere, bro.
Yeah, that's true, man, but yeah. It's a lot of mold inside, man. Look what the damage.
I'm very happy with my home. I can say that.
It's creepy, look. It's moving because of the wind. But I really like the decay here actually at one point. And I so really like the wallpaper here.
Those are very heavy.
Mm-hmm.
It's not normal. I'm glad that I have my glow.
Alright, Leander is on the attic. Almost. I'm not gonna follow him. Hopefully the baby carriage is at the attic.
No, there is nothing here.
So, okay, the webcam is vanished. So, as the site.
So, guys, this is literally amazing. The shoes are standing before the TV, and I let it. So, if I come here.
Oh, look at this bed there. Wow.
A canopy.
Oh, yeah, sort of canopy, yeah. A mother's seat. Amazing.
Using for resting.
This was supposed to be a very old jukebox. Which was supposed to be a jukebox. Yep, but the baby carriage is vanished, man. Literally, it's vanished. It's not here anymore. Still a very creepy attic. Alright, everyone. So we're now going back actually to the main floor. And then we've seen everything of this amazing old house, which is kindly became victim of vandals and decay, natural decay as well. But still,
it is a basement.
It's still very creepy, fams. It's now the fourth time, but it will be now the last time as well. There's a basement?
There is a basement, and there are many small pieces from.
How do you say it? Insects.
Under the water.
Yes. Mates and worms.
I don't need a bat you right now, especially not in this creepy old home. But yeah, fams, we done. There's also a school at the same property of his house. But if you want to see the school, fams, check out my previous videos. It's all in the description. And it was amazing, actually. Literally amazing. Because, over that one bathroom. That was actually once a bedroom, and now people transformed it into a sort of school. But I still enjoyed it, actually. The people that told me actually that this was completely trashed. It is trashed, but I love the decay, all the furniture that's still left behind.
It's very creepy. Haunted also.
Yeah, I heard many crazy things. Actually, I forgot to say that, fans. I got a video where me and Rodrigo, we actually visited this place at 3 a.m. And crazy thing happens, man, like door slamming by itself. You heard like footsteps, literally, man. I'm gonna put that as well in the description if you love the haunted videos. Now I'm joined with Leandro.
Yes.
At night, again, nothing happened actually. It's only, I know, the only thing I know is very cold.
Yes.
And I have to pee because it's very cold.
I'm also pee. It's not normally here.
So, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like. Make sure to check him out on YouTube. Urbex with Leandro for the graphics in the description below.
Help
him
reach
the 150 subscribers now. So, yeah, we enjoy this, but it was kind of creepy, dangerous because of the weak floors, but yeah, very sad as well because of all the damage by vandals. So we're gonna see you right now another one. Thanks for watching, gonna see you another one for the second time. Peace.